So yes, that's how shiny my hair looks after this hair mask, and I'm absolutely loving it.
Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to share this amazing hair mask with you all, which is going to make your hair look much more shiny and healthy. So yes, if you are interested, please continue watching the video. Also, if you're seeing me for the first time, make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. Also, make sure you follow me on my Instagram. I have linked all my Instagram details in the description box down below, so please go and check that out. Now, without wasting any time, let's quickly jump into the video. So now I'm all ready to start my hair mask. First thing that I want to say is, as you can see, I've oiled my hair and it's approximately 1 hour since I've kept this hair oil, and now I'm going to start masking. Second thing, this is not what I do on a regular basis with hair mask. When I use a oil-based hair mask, I make sure that my hair is dry and then I apply the hair mask. That is, I do not apply it on oiled hair. But today, since I'm using a non-oil based hair mask, so that's why I have oiled my hair, and now I'm going to start applying the hair mask. Now, first we are going to whip up the hair mask and then I'm going to apply it.
The first ingredient for my hair mask today is banana. Banana is an excellent source of potassium. It contains natural oil that makes hair extremely soft and manageable. Second ingredient would be 2 tablespoons of curd. Curd contains lactic acid that is great for cleansing the scalp and clearing away the dead skins to help your hair grow properly. Last ingredient would be 2 tablespoons of honey. Honey contains emollients which smooth the hair follicles by adding shine to dull hair. By moisturizing and locking in shine, honey can help restore the natural luster of your hair. Now I'm going to whip them all in a jar, but you can use your fingers to just make a paste. So this is what the hair mask looks like. It looks like a nice smoothie, but obviously today we are not going to eat this. We're going to apply it on our hair. So yes, let's start with the application. So before I start applying, the first thing which I'm going to do is to detangle my hair properly and make sure that there is no knots, and then I start applying my hair mask. So I'm just going to apply it right from the scalp to the tips of my hair. So as we apply, I'm also going to tell you about the benefit of applying this hair mask. As you have already known the goodness of banana, curd and honey, so overall this hair mask will make your hair look so shiny. It is gonna make your hair manageable, soft, and also on regular usage, you're gonna see hair growth. After applying on every inch of my hair, I'm gonna keep it for good 1 hour into a bun, and then now you can see the results.
After my hair wash, and as you can see, my hair looks much more shiny. It is more manageable, less frizzy. So I'm absolutely loving the shine that this mask has given to my hair. So I would recommend you to use it once a week, but if you have a lot of issue with your hair, like hair growth and all of that, you can go ahead and use it twice a week and get this shiny, bouncy, much manageable and frizz-free hair at your home. I'm gonna go have my evening tea and meet you guys in the next video. So yes, make sure you comment down below how this mask has worked for your hair. Also make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Make sure you follow me on my Instagram. I have linked all the details of my Instagram in the description box down below, so please go and check that out. I'll soon be back with another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.